Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Chromosomal Basis of Inheritance, and in that we are studying topic Sex Determination in Human Beings. Now, sex determination in human beings is of two different kinds, heterogametic as well as homogametic. So male is heterogametic whereas female is homogametic. Let's study and find out about them today. The mechanism of sex determination in human beings being of two different kinds, heterogametic as well as homogametic. Now, XX and XY type male is heterogametic, whereas your XX, which is both similar, is the homogametic female. Sex determination in human beings. Now, in human beings, if I talk about the mechanism of sex determination, is XX and XY type. The male is heterogametic, whereas the female is homogametic. Now, in women, it is 22 AA plus XX, while the male is 22 AA plus XY. During gametogenesis, or simply I say during gamete formation, meiosis causes each ovum to get single X chromosome. Now, what happens during gamete formation is that gamete formation in male causes 50% of the sperm to get X, whereas 50% of the sperms get Y chromosomes. So students, in this part of the chapter, we saw that how gamete formation changes in male and female. It's heterogametic in male and homogametic in female. That's XY in male and XX in female. I hope students, you all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.